William says that my life is still in danger.